Hi, my name is Dr. Ladd Atkins. I'm originally from Fort Smith, Arkansas, where I was born and raised. My dad's a retired physician there. I've grown up in the medical field nearly my entire life, volunteering in junior high and working as a scrub tech in high school and as a summer job in college. I initially went to Vanderbilt University before transferring to the University of Arkansas to pursue a pre-medical degree. Once I was applying for medical school, I applied all over the country and found and ended up going to Oklahoma State College of Osteopathic Medicine. That's where I attended in 1998 to 2002. After that, I did a general surgery internship and residency, both in Kansas City and here in Tulsa. When I finished my general surgery training in Tulsa in 2007, or finished my training here in Tulsa, I then had a cosmetic fellowship, which I completed in 2009, where I performed over 1,500 cosmetic procedures of all types. I'm a member of the American Osteopathic Association, American College of Osteopathic Surgeons, and a member of the American Academy of Cosmetic Surgery. You know, I truly care about my patients. When I'm evaluating a patient, I really want them to understand what they're looking for or the surgeries they're interested in, so I explain the surgeries to them. I give them realistic expectations. I tell them realistic timelines and recovery. My nurse practitioners, Jill and Katie, are here to help evaluate your surgical needs. They can help you decide on anything from breast implant size to the best procedure to help you get what you're looking for. They're also here to help you during your post-op and recovery period. I'm available 24 hours a day for my patients. Always answer their questions and help take care of them and hold their hand during recovery periods. You know, it's very satisfying to me to see how happy patients are when they get the results that they're looking for,